The last units are on their way to the Colorado rendezvous.
Outstanding. We regrouped days faster than I anticipated. We still have a good chance of turning this around, but we can't afford to lose any more time.
If Stone swiped your battle plan, we're heading into an ambush.
It's not an ambush. It's a rendezvous with fate. More specifically, your rendezvous with fate.
Mine?
If you haven't figured it out, there's a good shot they haven't either.
General, Colonel Jackson says his sidecheck group has failed to report in.
We need to re-establish contact. Without them, we can't hack the mainframe defenses in Colorado.
I can get us to their last known position, but it's gonna be hot. It's crawling with Skynet.
We've got another Stone sighting in the area, too. You wanna handle that, Reese?
No. Reese has to...
Has to what?
Never mind. Take everything you'll need. We won't be coming back.
those people out of there. Bring them back to the insertion point, and we'll evacuate them.
Got it.
Please, help me! Please!
One of them, are you? Oh, good. Your tech comm.
What's up?
We were sleeping when they broke in. I know there are more of us still held here. You're not one of them, are you? We were...
Those men, they're monsters.
Are you with Colonel Jackson?
Colonel who? I'm not with anyone. We're just hiding here from the machines until someone told them where we were. Those...
Refugees say there's another group of prisoners being held in a nearby car. Could be Colonel Jackson's men. Go get them.
I've got Cytec soldiers heading your way.
Who are these machine humans, and who do they work for? They kept asking us about Skynet.
Did you notice the odd band attached to their face?
Yeah, I saw that. What is it?
I'm not sure, but it matches the energy signature most Skynet hardware puts out.
Yeah.
Reese, we got HK bugs all over the scanners. They just came out of nowhere.
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
I got a good look at their face gear earlier.
What is it? Some sort of battlefield comlink?
More than just that. I think it gives Skynet some serious control over these guys.
Okay. Thank you.
Skynet's doing to those humans?
No, sir.
Let me know when you've got something.
Reese here. I found some sort of document cache.
Report, soldier.
Well, this one looks like some sort of quota. X number of live bodies to be delivered to designated collection points on various dates.
What else?
Doesn't look good. They've got numbers here tracking refugee migrations, along with the names of agents who've infiltrated the various groups.
This is bad.
Yeah, it gets worse. The orders are signed by Stone.
Alex Stone, that two-faced...
No, Gabriel Stone.
But he's dead.
No, he's not. Not unless this outfit is being run by a ghost.
So, Perry was right. Find them, Reese. They're a very dangerous combination.
Connor, sir, I've got something important.
What's that, soldier?
Blueprints, floor plans, it looks like schematics for the entire layout of the Skynet facility in Colorado.
Outstanding, Reese. You've hit the motherlode.
Can't upload the data because of the jamming. I'll put it on a disk and either bring it to you in person or broadcast it when I get clear.
Can you get back out the way you came?
No, sir. Too many bogeys. I'll press forward and up. Must be some other way out of here.
Okay, but the moment you're in the clear, upload the data. You're not expendable, soldier, but neither is that intel.
Understood, sir. Some canisters here. I don't like the look of them.
Tell me what you see.
They're labeled GB, followed by CH3 and a bunch of stuff in parentheses.
Nerve gas. That stuff is serious. Can you carry it?
Negative. The room's loaded with it.
They must be planning to wipe out half of what's left of Los Angeles. Here's what you need to do. Serenity's liquid form is very volatile. It'll become harmless as soon as it oxidizes.
In English?
Burn it.
Not a problem. I've got C4 with me.
Just make sure you're well away when it blows.
Thank you.
Kyle Reese.
Stone. You traitor.
When a traitor betrays a traitor, is he still a traitor? I think not. I think he's a patriot to a new cause.
You're one sick, twisted bastard, Stone.
Ugh!